Haitians continue to call for the ouster of the country's prime minister. Last week, people took to the streets protesting the failed government. A new report released by Haiti's anti-corruption unit found government jobs, contracts, and embezzlement by government officials on the island. The report says the corruption has cost the people millions of dollars that could have been used to fix some of the problems ailing the country.